you know, for us,
able to do more damage on their own, communicate better between individuals on their own, you know.
You don't have to stand up on the battlefield and tell column or section.
You tell people to direct.
Yeah.
They set all the goals, the preparation, guys know what to do.
That's ready. Bets.
Wow.
One life. I guess you can call it like the individual soldier the master of their own little universe. They don't have to be told to do something. I don't know, like, this is what I want you to do. Figure out how to do it. One thing I'm going to ask you to do is to stay with the lines.
Okay. We're going to do the lazy.
Right.
They can
all support.
That's how to do bets. Getting a pair of training gladiators and patios and bringing them in here. We could play with them. That's right. That's right. You know, Dante, I got like a year and a half
of
Dante, but he's like my older brother.
There you go, fall for again. It's,
Really?
I flew?
Yeah.
I don't know. I lost track of the score. At least I touched it up.
March or April, I think, is when I finally finished everything. I know. It's... Everything shutting down really is really holding me back. I was about to finish my commercial when everything happened. So then I had to basically do all commercial over there because I lost it all. I wasn't up to my standard. I mean, it's nice that the school has a high standard, but at the same time, when that happens, it's really big deal.
Alright.
Like, usually when we go with DCEs, these guys almost fall asleep because they're like, whatever. We know you're good. If you pass the school's test, you're good. Like, sometimes it's funny, like, they're like, we see some shit. You guys are good. I did fail a checker with a DVD. I don't know what was wrong with me today, I was just nervous and I messed up and what is it, they said left, down, but I had to do like circling for one runway and I just, in my head, it just wasn't right and I went the wrong way.
Well, that's just safety flight.
Yeah, exactly, well that ruins it all. That's it. And then the next time I did everything perfectly.
That's weird.
Why?
My head's
over.
Pressure
those dudes.
Which also kind of leads to the most awesome way to test ever, which doesn't actually do a good job of testing, but you hold your weapon against your name of passes.
Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot that you can do that.
It's not actually the best way of testing because it doesn't really test everything in the circuit properly.
Yeah, but it's more most fun.
Yeah.
It's so cool.
I mean, you can, but like the director's gonna backhand both of you.
Hey, Scott, what is the testing when you bump masks?
I think it's more we don't know where the failure is if it doesn't work.
I think about that for a second.
All right. Well, then, we'll do the regular way and figure it out.
There's some reason that it wasn't ideal.
I'm blanking on what it is right now, but
that means that it's bullshit.
I guess really it's just that it doesn't give you any diagnostic information. It doesn't work.
Some snob said that.
You're not doing it the right way. There's my guard. Ready?
Let's.
Right, Jack? No, it's a bit. If it looks stupid,
ready?
But it works, it's not that stupid.
That's
it looks stupid and it works. It's still really, really stupid, but it works.
Yeah. One of the funny things I've ever seen is like somebody took the fire off of an AK and then put the spring out and they just put rubber bands on it and it worked. It actually increased the fire
resistance,
right?
Like, what? Because
she just came forward with it. You were up here pulling back, whatever you were doing. She just came straight out.
I actually shot one AK for the first time the other week. But when I went there to go do my Ruger, I actually met somebody there.
There's no repose in these arrives.
It wasn't a real like AKM or whatever.
It just has
like the weird
stock
without the pistol grip on it, and it's got. What was cool was that because it was like a compliant version, the safety actually had a catch for the target, which is interesting. So you can actually like pull the trigger handle back and then put it on the safety. You can put a magazine in and just put the safety down and put the target handle for it. Which is interesting. But you know, real AK, you have to charge it yourself.
Final action is Captain Luck is parry. Repose arrives.
Hey, we're way past each other.
You pass her, she's allowed a single pass to back. Not usually a weapon saver, but this time it did.
Score is 4-4. Hungar, ready? Spence.
I'm still waiting on that. I ordered the.
I think it's in a brace.
The sniper bolt hammer for my person. Because I put a scope on it. The regular doesn't fit.
The regular on there. Score is 5-4. Ready? Cuts.
Well, I mean, you know what? It's got those old style rifle sights before you can just easily adjust them with your fingers or with a screwdriver.
I don't want to sit there and play with that. I have no idea what that was.
Because
I thought it ended like three actions prior, so
you consider it a sniper rifle anyway.
And then I looked up to see both miss like two or three times. I don't know what happened. I got it. Ready?
Because at the turn of the century, every rifle would only be considered a sniper rifle now, right?
Score is 6-5. Okay, ready? Cuts. That is carried. Your most wins. Score is 6-6. Okay, ready? Cuts. That can rise. Score is 7-6. Okay, ready? Cuts. Attack never starts. Attack runs. Score is 8-6. My guard, ready? Cuts. Attack is a parry. Score is 9-6.
Oh, yeah. Well,
cuts.
No, he's not. He's doing like the worst possible version of what Scott does. All you have to do is beat attack at the same time.
Yeah,
I'm gonna borrow
this.
That's 10-6,
yeah,
yes. That's 10-6.
Oh, really?
I asked for a 9-6. Okay.
Yes.
Ready? Buts. Alright, one light.
Wait, what?
Attack is fire, folks. They're rather beat attack. No, I got the attack.
I'm gonna try out that thing. Okay, I think I have to use a shitty word. I think the word, especially because this is like not kind of my wrist at all.
God, he's not here anymore. Okay.
No, he hasn't been here in here in a little bit.
Yeah, okay.
He just kind of disappeared. Just put a bell on him.
God, he said he put a bell on Kai.
Drop
money in
the weird box outside.
Oh.
Hopefully this doesn't get picked up by random.
What box?
He said that it's not here, once here, he should put money in the box outside. So, go see what happens. Well, really, we're not gonna actually see what happens.
Yeah.
Really, no feedback
from
this.
I'm gonna try it.
Are you the only word on me?
I'm
sitting
out the way
and
hoping something happens.
It's a risk of mine, and there's a strategy to it. You use it to figure out how to direct the fix.
No, I don't think.
Well, that's the other thing you use it for. I'm guard. Ready? Fence. Oh! Final action is reposing right. Score is 0-1. I'm guard. Ready? Fence.
I thought it was slightly
closer. Score is 0-2. Okay, ready? Fence. Got it. Okay, ready? Fence. Score is 0-3. Okay, ready?
This is my scene.
No.
We're on a mission.
Heck no. Hash rocks. Score is 0-4.
That saves you up to
$100
a year on your energy bill.
I got it. Ready? Bets. Except on your plate, the infamous foot carry.
Savings by
My,
I'm sorry, I saw the bleeding, except that I'm completely missing everything else that happened.
Oh my god.
That's after everything
happened.
At Target.
Yeah, I just... I'm sorry.
You just forgot when I talked back to school.
My kung fu is
like
strong.
Score is 0-4. Yeah, right?
The outfit with 20% of people have their shoes for the union's Target.
Exact same time.
Finish your list at your local New York Target store, where low prices and great deals make it easy to save. Prices may vary. Restrictions apply.
I don't think I saw your attack stop before you landed. So, I'm gonna give it to you, but that was close. 0-5. Hang on, ready? Fence.
Oh no!
Hi,
I got a punch.
Oh
my god.
Hey! Hang on, ready?
Fence.
Who says you can't do the same action twice? Yeah. 2-5. Hang on, ready? Fence.
Rocky the head.
Yeah, you can't do the board crossover.
Alright, where's my yellow card?
Hangar, ready? Fence.
I can't do it twice though.
3 times. Fence. Thrice.
Thrice.
Score is 2-6. Hangar, ready? Fence.
Oh, yeah. Working good for you.
Yeah. Score is
3-5 or 4-5. I can't count. 6. Oh yeah, 3-6. That's those numbers.
On guard. 3. Fence.
How did he do that? He's doing epic infighting,
Harris.
He's Medvius, right? And you're coming out with these shit attacks.
He's taking frames,
and he's used to. These frames trying to lock his opponent's blade out, getting really close, and then
hit him. See, I don't even have to go that far, because I'm going to have to come up and then back down because I got to hit you with the tip, but I can just do that and then touch you.
Story is 3-7. Alright, ready? Cuts. Story is 4-7. Guard, ready? Cuts. On guard, ready? Cuts.
Also,
that was a single light.
Yep.
I'm gonna give the benefit of that you say that running exact is light, and therefore relevant. Unless that'd be red card, you get 2 times on that one.
They get 2?
Yeah, if you
try to touch it, you get a high.
Yeah.
Okay.
Score is 5-7 per card. Ready? That's.
Okay?
Yeah.
I think it might be yours, but I I obviously cannot make it all my conscience.
How about my guard combat in yours, not your head?
Yeah, your guards not feel, it's not a lot like masks. My guard, ready? That's... score is 8-9 for guard. Ready? That's... oh, nice. That score is 9-9 without... okay. Ready? That's...
Right. Anyway, hey, if you all have poison,
right.
Blades, though.
Right.